Mama Tuva, how far would you go in the search for answers? Manatuva. How far would you go in the search for answers?
Log entry. I have cataloged all of the medical supplies for our mission. Potent stuff. Boosters, stimulants, bioenhancers. I know our mission will have plenty of unknowns, but this seems like overkill. Better safe than sorry, I suppose.
Thank you. incredible. What could the purpose of such a colossal structure be? Energy relocation?
Would you go?
The whole backpack is covered in organic residue. Robinson must have lost balance and grabbed this rock. Seemed like he had trouble walking. Robinson's boot. Apparently he was heading towards the water. Carnivorous worm-like organisms secreting acidic saliva. It would melt my suit and my flesh in moments. He had issues walking, but pushed himself into the worm-infested water. The worms converged on him. They seemed to fuse with his body. What happened to you, Richard? His signal is on the other side. Somehow he got through the worms. I won't last a moment, but I must find a way across. I can see the energy points on the gate from this side. Oh my God! That rock armor is too tough! Of these creatures goes beyond typical territorial behavior. Is something causing such hostility? is that thing?
Field Outpost Tetra, Marsh Biome, report. Mutations are at stage 3. Specimens are enveloping themselves in mineral material, creating a stone-like outer shell. Their genetic structure is stable. Alpha of the pack is growing exponentially, which is promising. Genetic code fragment harvested.
A recording of some sort. It sounds like a report from some kind of experiment. Log entry. These pipes are probably a part of a larger supply system. They're made out of a strong material that fractures when exposed to acid. This structural weakness could be exploited. Log entry. I'm detecting strong electrical energy inside the sack. If the protective membrane is hit with an electric charge, it will explode. These creatures, it looks like their secretion is freezing the water. Log entry. The creature's carapace is underdeveloped. If I find a mature specimen, I might be able to utilize their freezing secretion.